State University Princeton with Celestine Stokes anchoring. Wins the 4x100-meter relay.
My dad's like, see, Mommy, you can do it. I can't reach all the way back.
Thank you.
Mike Kim Brazier, Washington State. On paper, BYU's lot in lane number 8 has the advantage. That is the fastest time coming into this event. She appears to be out in front, concluding heat number 1 of the 100 meters. As this race unfolds, we'll let you know that on paper, it's Tammy Rockwell who comes into this event with the best credentials. And as you can see in lane number 2, she is well out in front.
Like your mind on the app. All right.
Jason Stokes of MCC.
State. They're in section one. Jana somebody from Central Arizona. Wish you guys would write legibly. Anyway, time 3:51:61. Jana was second. You know you were second. Section two. Actually three. In seven, Brian Guilford, NAU. In eight, Andrew Erhane of Brown. Nine will be empty, and in 10, Chuck Bremer, Allegheny. ASU. Meantime, back in the track, the 400 hurdles. Wilhelm Wicklund, Hall, Sandberg, Coyne, Zaug, Moeller, Schroer, DiPaolo, and Stark. NAU, NAU, Washington State, Iowa State, BYU, Allegheny, Iowa State, Allegheny, and BYU. We already mentioned the young ladies in the second section.
Yeah, I know.
Lost it. officially Eastern colored by Washington State.
Nice and relaxed.
I'm coming in
now.
So they can hear us?
If you're gonna sport a uni with no...
Hi, team!
You can get $25 unlimited visits.
Come on.
Oh!
Thank you.
Sanders used to do? He took that position over. Oh, yeah. 2 months. And Michelle, I will tell you.
Mm-hmm.
This is the man.
What is this?
200.
You should be warming up. Head over there and start warming up. Yeah, I'm
now on the long jump runway.
All right, stay.
Long last crossover, Heidi. You got it now. Come on.
Well, what's Christy's bet?
Oh.
Thank you. by Jarmila English.
Thank you.
after one round of the javelin.
It's fine. Boy, they were slow out of the blocks.
Who is that?
Sharon.
Come on, Robin! Come on, Sharon!